I want to tell you, my brother county secretary, I'm not a coward. I'm not a coward and I'm not afraid. I'm ready for anything. And vile vile nilisema ya kwamba nimesaza, so I don't have nothing, I have nothing to lose about it. The fact remains, you are very corrupt. I'm always doing everything according to the constitution. Before I do something, I must research. I research ya kwamba Mwaura is very corrupt, and I'm repeating it today. Mwaura is very corrupt. I want to tell Susan Kika today, I personally, as Nyando, I'm going to declare war between me and you will not like it. Either I lose or you lose. Kwamba ofisi yako pia ni chafu mbaya sana. I want to tell you, Madam Susan Kika, you are not our boss. We are your boss. We are your boss. You are not our boss. There will not be even a single day we will come to kneel down to you. We are going to tell William Ruto is not above the law, and we will not listen we will not wait when he wants to destroy our nation. What I'm telling William Ruto, ID is not a commodity. ID is my right, and I cannot pay my right. Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker, sir, for giving me this opportunity.
Yeah.
And I'm very humble, Mr. Speaker.
No, thank you, sir.
I want to say some issues. Leo mimi sitaongea kuhusu mambo ya national. Jana kulikuwa na mjadala kali sana kwa Nakuru County Forum. Na walisema jina yangu mingi sana. Na mimi nataka niweke hii kitu clearly. Nilisikia jana County Secretary alisema ata deal na Nyando ruthless. I want to tell you, my brother County Secretary, I'm not a coward. I'm not a coward and I'm not afraid. I'm ready for anything. And vile vile nilisema ya kwamba nimesaza, so I don't have nothing, I have nothing to lose about it. The fact remains, you are very corrupt. And I wrote a letter to Susan Kihika, but the way Susan Kihika answered me ndo ilifanya nianze vita na nyingi. I wrote a letter to Madam Susan Kihika kumwambia the office of the county secretary is very rotted. Imechafuka na iko na corruption mingi sana. Na tulisema ya kwamba nilikuambia Madam Susan Kihika, tafadhali futa county secretary, because ulimwona hata ile wakati alipelekwa kwa county assembly alinunua almost 3/4 of our MCS, even including the MC of Sabab ward alipiga absent. We know that. Sasa nikakuandikia letter kwamba tafadhali futa nani kwa ofisi, futa Mwaura kwa ofisi. Sasa jana ndo ilikuwa mjadala kubwa sana kuhusu jina yangu, mara sina heshima, sina nini. Nataka nikwambie, I'm always doing everything according to the constitution. Before I do something, I must research. I research ya kwamba Mwaura is very corrupt, and I'm repeating it today. Mwaura is very corrupt, and we are demanding, we as the Bunge la Mwananchi fraternity, we are demanding Mwaura are set aside kama tunafanya uchunguzi. Hiyo ndio kitu ndio tunaomba. Na kama haitafanyika hivyo, Susan Kika today, I personally, as Nyando, I'm going to declare war between me and you will not like it. Either I lose or you lose. Kwamba ofisi yako pia ni chafu mbaya sana. I also wrote you a letter kwa Minister of Sport. Kwamba the Minister of Sport, CEO ya sport ya Nakuru, Madam Josephine, ako very corrupt. Na amechukua pesa za watu kwamba atawandika kazi. Anachukua pesa ya vijana atawandika kazi. Baadaye anaenda missing. Nikakuandikia mpaka hiyo yote. But the way ulinijibu nilifikiria you are not a good leader. The fact remain is one day we will tell you to resign from the office if you cannot respond our issues as a Bunge la Wananchi. This is Bunge la Wananchi. We are here to counter check the government, and you are one of the victim of the government. That's why we are always talking to you each and every day, but the way you are responding it seems like you are our boss. I want to tell you, Madam Susan Kika, you are not our boss. We are your boss. We are your boss. You are not our boss. There will not be even a single day we will come to kneel down to you. You are the one who came to us. You asked us to vote for you, and we did it the way you told us. That's why we are demanding our rights. When we are saying corruption imejaa Nakuru County, it is our right to say that. Don't stop intimidating the people of Nakuru County. We are here to stay. We will not go anywhere. And stop sending your people here to come and monitor us. They cannot lecture us. We are not their kids. Even Mwaura, I'm also telling you this. I myself, Nyando, you will know me soon. And we are going to fight for you. We are going to fight. They say that we lose or you lose. Thank you very much, Mr. Fred Ogola. We welcome you here. This is the Bunge la Mwananchi, and I'm very happy to see you, brother. Thank you for your recognition.
Just 1 minute.
Yes.
I want you, Bunge la Mwananchi, to do the following. Go and take the budget for Nakuru County. You will remember that whole budget, 82%, is going to the county executive, which are only 42 people.
Yes.
How many people are in Nakuru County? How many people are in Nakuru County? So out of 2 million, the 82% of that budget is going to 42 people. The remaining, which is 18%, is going to the county assembly with all those MCAs and expenses. So if you add the county assembly members to them, you can find around 102 people. So the whole budget for Nakuru County is going only to 102 people, leaving 2 million people hungry. Bunge la Mwananchi, you must do and fight for that. Tell Susan Kuhika, tell the senator, tell all MCAs to answer you whether money was brought from Nairobi to remain with them or come to you. Thank you.
Thank you. So okay, nikimalizia, nikimalizia. Nataka niseme jambo moja tu kuhusu ID cards yenye inafaa, yenye inaendelea hapa Kenya saizi. Saizi nasikia kijana kupata ID lazima ulipe 1200. Na sisi tunakataa hiyo. Tunataka tuulize, tuko na kitu ambayo inaitwa public participation. Hiyo public participation ya kuuliza kwamba tumekubali hiyo kitu ifanyike, ilifanyika lini. That's why I told niliandika barua kwamba tunataka public participation ya Kenya ya hapa Nakuru County kuhusu hiyo nini ya ID. Na Tuesday I want to thank Mr. DC, you respond kwamba Tuesday tutakuwa na public participation. Tunakaribisha kila mtu wenye wako hapa Nakuru County, tutakuwa hapa sabab all. We are going to tell William Ruto is not above the law, and we will not listen we will not wait when he want to destroy our nation. What I'm telling William Ruto, ID is not a commodity. ID is my right, and I cannot pay my right. Thank you very much.